It's the Ford Show! Ford Motor Company of Australia presents the Ford Show Orchestra, led by Bob Gibson, with Peggy Brooks and Neil Williams, while your master of ceremonies is Hayes Gordon.
As guest star this week, we'll welcome a visitor to Australia, originally from Latvia, but now a naturalized New Zealander, operatic star Lily Laticheva. Once again, the Ford Show brings you music, old and new, with the accent on the opening note of bright rhythm. So here's Peggy Brooks, and she's sitting on top of the world.
I'm sitting on top of the world, just rolling along, just rolling along. I'm quitting the blues of this world, just singing a song. Just singing a song. Glory, hallelujah, I just phoned a parson. Hey, sir, get ready to call. And just like Humpty Dumpty, I'm ready to fall. I'm sitting on top of the world, just rolling along. I'm going to fall. I'm sitting on the tippy tip top of the world, just rolling along.
Console owner stays happy with his car, especially if he's a family man. A console means more to enjoy and less to pay. For instance, when the family goes for an outing, there is comfort for everyone. Big, wide, and handsome, console's interior has full six-passenger room, and a great big boot holds all the gear you want to take. It's not only space that everyone enjoys, there's really easy power for the longest highway or steepest hill. A remarkable suspension system smooths out any kind of travel. And everyone sees more, for console's vision is superb. There's a lot of extra pleasure, too, in riding in a car with console's modern smartness. And for the man who pays the bills, one of the biggest pleasures is console's 30 miles per gallon economy and lower upkeep costs. Yes, with console, you enjoy more and pay less. Any Ford console dealer will show you exactly why.
And now let's give a warm welcome to this week's guest star of the Ford Show, a talented operatic soprano, Lily Laticheva.
Dreaming.
star Lily Laticheva, whom we just heard singing A Dream of Delight, will make an encore later in the program. Song of sirens in a modern setting of soft lights and sinuous music. Here is the pulsating rhythm of temptation.
You came, I was alone. I should have known you were temptation. You smiled, luring me on. My heart was gone. Temptation. It would be thrilling if you were willing. If it can never be, pity me, for you were born to be kissed. I can't resist you. Temptation, and I'm yours. Here is my heart. Take it and say we'll never part. I'm just a slave, only a slave to you. Temptation. For you were born to be kissed. I can't resist you. Temptation, and I'm yours. Here is my heart. Take it and say we'll never part. I'm just a slave, only a slave to you. I'm just a slave to you. Temptation.
This week's highlight from Bob Gibson and the Forjo Orchestra comes from the sparkling score of My Fair Lady. The special arrangement of that delightful little daydream. Wouldn't it be lovely? Thank you. another great Broadway show, Carousel, I'd like to sing June is Bustin' Out All Over.
March went out like a lion, whipping up the waters in the bay. Then April cried and stepped aside, and along come pretty little May. May was full of promises, but she didn't keep them quick enough for sun. And a crowd of doubt and Thomases was predicting that the summer'd never come. But it's come by gum, you can feel it come, you can feel it in your heart, you can see it on the ground, you can hear it in the trees, you can smell it in the breeze. Look around, look around, look around. June is busting out all over, all over the meadow and the hill. Buds are busting out of bushes and the romping river pushes every little wheel beside the mill. June is busting out all over, the feeling is getting so intense that the young Virginia creepers have been hugging the bejeepers out of all the morning glories on the fence. Because it's June, 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 just because it's June, June, June. Alive and gay and young, June is a love song sweetly sung. June is busting out all over, the ocean is full of Jack and Jills, with a little tailor swishing, every ladyfish is wishing that some male would come and grab her by the gills. June is busting out all over, the sheep aren't sleeping anymore. All the rams that chase the ewe sheep are determined there'll be new sheep, and the ewe sheep aren't even keeping score on account of it's June, 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 just because it's June, June, June.
Once again, we welcome our guest star of the Ford Show, operatic star Lily Laticheva, who returns to sing the gypsy song from Bizet's Carmen.
Și eu trătie în fie dărmă. Un tic-tic tamburin se scăr, un tic-tic tamburin se scăr, vin și vin scăptă zmani în răină, mă nu viu, vin și lupul în gaină. Una simți zici, o străuic vără, o
Oh,
the scarf, for money from my dear enough. And these 50 minutes off, just like you not to fear them more. And in face of the throat, and in face of the throat, be a scarf money rider, man who be who be.
We've enjoyed very much having you with us on the Ford Show.
When you invest in one of the Ford family of fine cars, you are assured of lasting assets, top performance, sure dependability, and real value for money. You invest in something else, too. Intangible, perhaps, but nonetheless important. Your local Ford dealer. Extensive training and practical experience give him complete knowledge of your vehicle. His staff of competent mechanics trained in Ford factories utilize specially designed equipment to ensure the work is done efficiently and economically. And he holds stocks of the genuine parts and accessories that are right for your Ford. Wherever you live, wherever you drive, you'll find a Ford dealer nearby. Get to know him and get the very best in motoring.
Finale, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to join with Bob Gibson and the Ford Show Orchestra to sing you a song that has not so far been broadcast in Australia. This number is at present earning the same sort of fame in America that All Points West once did. It's the same style of narrative song. The lyrics are by Alan J. Lerner of Gigi and My Fair Lady fame, and the music is by the well-known Kurt Weill. It's a philosophical outburst by a young man who, just having obtained a divorce, knows he's on the threshold of a new life. It's called This Is the Life.
This is the life for me. This is the way. Sloppy as I damn well please, I can sprawl on my bed at my leisure and ease. I can throw my ashes all around the floor, read all night, I can even snore. The closet's mine, every hanger in there, no more loaded hooks do I ever share. The tub is mine, the sink is mine, the chair is mine, the room is mine. Yes, I read. This is the life, the life for me. I'm free.
Sure, I miss the kids, I guess. I miss them more than I can ever say. But I am told that time will make it less, and I'll grow used to having them away. Outside of that, I'm glad I am alone. This is the sweetest living I have known. No more the troubled, over-anxious thought about her mood or what she's thinking of. No more the hopeless feeling I am caught
Why, yes, there's peace in having not to love. Yes, there is peace in hearing no one sigh. Yes, there is peace, and that's the reason why. This is the life, the more life for me. This is the way it ought to be. I'm free. Room service. It's great when you're hungry to phone below and not have to wait till your wife. Hello. My name it is Hayes Gordon, in 728. I'd like to order dinner before it is too late. I'll have shrimps and steak, make it medium well, and the richest dessert in the whole hotel. But speed is important, bring it on the run. I'm hungry. What? Yes, I said for one. You heard me, damn it! Dinner for one! Why do they ask me every time I phone? What's so bizarre about a man alone? Sure, I know it's not ideal. I still have thoughts of her I can't forget. But that's a thing, they say that time will heal. I wonder why it hasn't done it yet. I wonder why the memory's never gone. It even seems they're starting in to grow. Now cut it out, go out and have a whirl. You know the spots, go out and have a spree. You've got a phone, go get yourself a girl. Go on, you don't, you're absolutely free. I wish I were free of that dream I keep dreaming. The free of them swimming, then starting to drown. And I'm somewhere else and I don't hear them screaming. And thousands of people just watch them. No, I'm not singing tonight. I'm heading out where the lights are bright. Room service, I got my freedom. The thing is done. But what's the sense if I don't have fun? This is Hayes Gordon. The order's dead. You've been too long. I'm going out instead. I'm going out. I need a change of view. There must be something out there to do. I got my freedom, a perfect life. Don't have a family, a home, a wife. This is a life, more life for me. This is the way it ought to be. I'm free. I'm free.
Featured as guest star, operatic singer Lily Laticheva, with Neil Williams, Peggy Brooks, the Ford Show Orchestra led by Bob Gibson, and your master of ceremonies was Hayes Gordon. The Ford Show is produced and directed by Darcy Fitzgerald, Bruce Menzies speaking.
reminder to Bruce to listen for the Ford Show again at the same time next week, presented over an Australia-wide network by Ford Motor Company of Australia. So until the same time next week, it's good night from...
F-O-R-D.
And remember, wherever you go, wherever you are, watch the Fords go by!